representing individuals in this marriage ceremony. Marriage is an inviolable social institution that is the foundation of a family and of society, and when partners join in this union, it is with the intent to preserve it and it is solely with mutual consent. Do you see your take to this as your love for the other person to love and to cherish, to love and to commit to this? Do you see your state secret as your love for the other wife to love and cherish, to love and to obey and to love? Take your rings and say these words.
Take my rights again of either. To be my wife and partner in life, and my one true love. I cherish our friendship and love. You today, tomorrow, forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry. I will love you faithfully, through the best and the worst. Through the difficult and the easy times, come what may. I always be there as I give you my hand to hold. So I give you my life to keep. So help me.
And see, good. It's good to be on his fingers.
I, Sigrid Agapito, thank you, Julius Viesta, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst, through the difficult and the easy times, come what may. I will always be there as I have given you my hand to hold. So I give you my love, my life to keep, so help me.
Witnesses and all who are gathered here, present your objections now or forever. Hold your peace and be silenced. Are there any objections to this marriage? Therefore, with the powers vested in me and the laws of the Philippines, as Consul General, I join Julius and Siegfried as husband to love and cherish each other, to love and to forgive one another until death do part. Thank you. We will make this happen.
Kiss the bride. Wow! Congratulations! Abijo. Happy moment na to.
Hindi kami tingin na kami
Oh, dami.